Yeah, you know, it's always exciting playing a top seed like that. It's a great opportunity. You know, we came out the gate decent, you know, but Stanford came up with some really big shots in the first, you know, five, six games. And then once we got into the rhythm and started making them play a lot more balls, it was a lot closer. But with eight-game pro set, it's all about a fast start, and they got theirs first. So.
Yeah, I think we didn't start the match well. And even though we had opportunities towards the end, we couldn't really take those, and that was important. It was a really great experience to play at the national USTA national courts. It was really awesome. We had a couple of good matches. We played really well yesterday. We learned a lot from today's match, so it was really, really good.
It's always great making it here. It's always a great accomplishment for the fall. And, you know, Kata and I had a really good run, and there's nothing to hang our head low about that. You know, it is my last one, but, you know, that's part of getting older. It's just got to get ready for the spring now. Yeah, I think it's just going to be really important after this tournament to get a little bit of rest. It's been a long month, but after that, you know, we just got to hit the courts and get back in the gym and keep working. Putting in a lot of hours so that come springtime we're ready to go.
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty sure the others are really excited about that. This is going to be the first clay court tournament since I've been here. I wish we could go, but unfortunately it cannot happen. But it's going to be a great experience for them too. They can play a couple of good matches there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really excited right now for winter break. But I'm more excited to come back and play in the spring. Like I told you, I'm just excited and ready to play. I'm ready for January to come.
Awesome.